Hey, welcome back. It's Warjacks88. So that first clip of the Vulture heading out from Area 18 was me going to a contract for a C2 Hercules. I flew my Vulture there, parked it next to the C2, then I respawned it by hitting backspace. Now I'm back at Arco 1, getting my C2 so I could use it for cargo. So I'll be on my way there. When I get there, I'll park the C2 next to the Vulture, next to the C2, and then start salvaging the C2 Hercules. There's other ships that I could use for cargo, but just for the ease of transferring from the Vulture to the Hercules would have been much easier. It's got a bigger opening, it's got more storage, it would have just made it much more simpler, so that's why I chose the Hercules. And here I am parking it next to the Hercules itself, next to the Vulture, and then I'll get out and do my spacewalk. Well, it looks closer in the ship. I'm a ways away, 250 meters. Next time, I'll park closer. And here is my body from when I responded. So if you ever do this, you definitely don't want to have armor or anything that's expensive. Just go with the cheap suit, fly to your destination, respawn to your home base, and grab your secondary ship. Thank you. Now the Vulture can only hold 13 SCU of cargo in its storage banks. Then you can go back and generate the crates and stack them into your Vulture and do another 13. So theoretically you can get 26. So this got full. I went ahead and backed my Vulture up to the C2. Now I'm going to go ahead and start generating crates and then transfer them from the Vulture to the C2. Do you see how big that opening is to just throw them in there? You don't have to even worry about it. You can just toss them in there and then you can organize them after you can't fit them in there anymore, or you know, make it easier for you to throw them in there. But you got plenty of room just to navigate those crates that you generate. What's nice is that Vulture and the other scavenger ship, the Reclaimer, you can generate these crates automatically. The Reclaimer, you can generate bigger boxes, which makes it a lot easier and faster. This was an actually pretty quick process to unload it and go back and get another load on the Vulture, take it back to the C2 and reload it. I have seen some videos where it's been a couple of guys doing it and it's a smooth process. The guys in there stacking them up while you're up there trying to collect more RMC, and it's a smooth process, but I just wanted to see if I could do it by myself. Now the only danger is you know, if you do get pirated or if somebody wants to come and give you a hard time, it'd be a lot easier if you had two people versus one, where you either had to sacrifice the Vulture or sacrifice your cargo, which you know you'd probably want to fight for the cargo. Now I'm getting enough in there that it's getting a little bit difficult to throw these in there, so I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of push these back a bit further so I can have more of a area for these to land on. But if you had two people, you could see how they could just be doing this while you just run back and forth with the vulture. Make it a smooth process.
Thank you.
Now, I'm not gonna lie, I was pretty nervous when I was doing this because I was just waiting for somebody to sneak up on me and try to pirate me, which they could have probably done easily, just walk up behind me and shoot me. But it was a little excitement, you know, trying to see, make sure that I could get these, this to go through. Thank you. So this is the last crate of RMC. Now, I could go back in and fracture and disintegrate the ships, but for some reason I couldn't do it with the A2 because it was said it's a past my capacity. So I'm just taking the RMC and the cargo that's in the cargo hold of the Hercules. I think it was some gold and some plutonium. But if you had a reclaimer here, you could definitely fracture and disintegrate the rest of the ship and load it up onto the C2. Plenty of room to spare. Plus, you'd have a lot more money as well to take home with you.
Thank you. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm WarJax88. Go ahead and give me some comments. Like and subscribe if you feel like it. I appreciate it. Thank you.